great, still learning.
I'm just happy to be here.
Yeah. Congratulations. So excited for you.
Thank you. You've
been with this show for such a long time now,
quite a few years.
I mean, what is this? How would you describe this feeling? I mean, 4 years later, to have this character be living with you and now to be celebrated for it. The biggest award.
I actually was shocked, and I know I've heard people say that and be like, yeah, right, you got the nomination, I mean, that awarding. But it really did, like, just jolt through my body. We've been making this thing that is so personal, and it's so personal to Lucas, and it's so personal to his mother, and it was such a deeply felt, the reason for making it was so deeply felt and had so much to do with understanding how it would be possible through making a, an empathy machine to help bring somebody back into the world who had felt extremely isolated. And it was made to do that. It wasn't made to go to Broadway or to Benetton. So the idea that it actually ends up in this place means that it was it grew into this beautiful beast, and that an audience for this kind of working, this kind of to be this rigorous and to make something so personal, it felt like if we only did it for a very tiny audience that understood it, that would have been fine. That would have been more than enough. Because it was such an interesting problem to try to solve. To have it actually communicated in the way that it has, and to have it have so much meaning for so many people, I think it, you know, brings us back into the world, brings us into a very hopeful place in a way that I don't think Lucas expected, I expected, Dan expected. So it's
beautiful.
Congratulations. I loved your speech. I loved how you talked about making Yuri art. That choice. Can you talk more about that and why?
I just feel like we have so little time in the world. We have so little energy. So many people do find themselves at a crossroads where they're, oh, I do have the ambition and the talent to do a lot of things. Should I be focusing on making something that will be commercially, what is my idea of something that will be successful? And you sort of can apply your heart toward that, or you can be completely compelled to try to do something else that you're not even sure how to begin to make. And I feel like we're at a time when there is we're a very porous time, and it's possible to really push theater forward in a way and make all kinds of And I feel like this, the fact that I got this shiny symbol on this shiny day with all the shimmers around, says yes. We should make it very personal.